Samford University celebrated Philanthropy Difference Day on campus yesterday. It's the day when Samford theoretically transitions from running on tuition dollars to running on money given by donors. So from March to May, or about 31% of the Samford experience comes from the support of alumni, trustees, Alabama Baptists, and many other friends of Samford. The celebration was highlighted with an abnormal formal in Baczynski Fieldhouse last night, but students involved with Samford for Life helped promote and make other students aware of this day with a cookie giveaway on Ben Brown Plaza on Friday afternoon.
If we were to line up all the money that Samford has received from tuition and also donations, which is philanthropy, then from August till now, all the tuition money would have been used up. A lot of students think that tuition pays for everything, and it doesn't. There's a lot of donations that go to specific colleges and schools, and it's important to recognize the people who give because they are trying to make a difference in students' lives.
The abnormal formal on Monday night featured a variety of food, an inflatable obstacle course, karaoke, music, and more. Students got into the event for free, but were asked to give a small donation. Every $1 contribution bought a student one ticket, which could be used for cotton candy, popcorn, or a turn in the photo booth. All donations from this first annual abnormal formal go to Samford's Student Emergency Assistance Fund, which aims to help students when unexpected needs arise.
It's a fun way to relieve some stress, but also it's amazing to me that people on campus are struggling financially. So I wanted to come out and support people who need some extra assistance. I received a lot of assistance from Samford alumni, and so I want to help out my fellow students by giving back.
More information on Samford for Life and the Student Emergency Assistance Fund can be found online through samford.edu. I'm Nathan Troost, Samford University.